We are ready to die, we are ready to go to jail, we are ready to be called mad men.
No, they are liars.
And the people who are causing trouble are people who have been sent by politicians,
by the government, by the police themselves.
We've seen people with rufus, then they are walking, and police are doing absolutely nothing.
Peaceful protesters,
when they see peaceful protesters, tear gas. I'm surprised that this particular gathering here has not been tear gas. So enough is enough. We want justice in this country. We want an end to corruption in this country. We want to ensure that the debt that Kenya has is clearly stipulated so that people can know what is happening. We want the people's voices to be heard.
We want accountability.
Police kila sehemu, mimi napita hivi police. Napita hivi police kwa nini? This our country, we want to say, mshamba. Kama ni sasa tutakula risasi. Ndio tunakula hivi watu nakula risasi. Ndio hivyo. Yaani sai, unaona sai? Nataka yule askari mwenye aliua Rex akuje. Nataka
apige risasi.
Hivyo ni sasa.
Acha maneno na yeye mkuu.
Acha wewe. Anipige
Shagala bagala, kunayari.
Wait.
Wakuja!
Bele.
We'll be right back.
enough. We are ready to die. We are ready to go to jail. We are ready to be called madmen.